That was so good. Breathe in for a little while. So guys, it's the next day after the concert, and I realized I didn't have an intro for the video. So what happened was I bought Luke Hippie Sabotage concert tickets for Christmas. And so that's what we went to yesterday, and we just decided to go up a little bit early and like shop around at Nashville before we went to the concert. So, and that's where it leaves off.
We're back. Hey, shout out to whoever commented on your post that said I look like a Jonas Brother.
I did see that.
Actually, I didn't even see that. My dad saw that.
Your dad saw it. Does he watch my vlogs?
I guess so.
That's awkward.
He said, dude, someone's joking on you. He said you look like a Jonas Brother.
You don't. I mean, your hair maybe, but you kind of look like Nick a little bit.
Kevin, yeah.
But probably not Kevin. Probably Joe, because Joe's the hot one.
I think Nick's the hot one.
I mean, Nick's pretty attractive, but Joe's always been the hot one. Cause it's 11:30 and the club is jumping.
Hey. Baby, I like yourself.
Do you know this?
No.
How do you not know this? You'll know it. What you know about me? What you know about me? What you know about me? What you know? My lip gloss is cool. My lip gloss be popping. I'm saving in my locker. And all this is lovely. What did you just ask me?
It's lighting really good.
It is really good.
But also there's a tornado.
It's beautiful right here, but there's a tornado right there. Alright, we're gonna have a chugging contest. I'm starting with a half, he's starting with a whole because it takes me forever. 3, 2, 1, go. Like a maniac. Almost 6:30 and the doors open at 6:30, but the concert doesn't actually start till 8 o'clock. I'm gonna talk about these little donuts we got at the mall. They're mini donuts. Look how adorable. Look at them. Anyways, the lady was like, "You want a sample?" We're like, "Yes, please." And we tried it and it looks like you want it. And I was like, okay. So we bought 18 of them, which is way too many. I don't know why.
Yeah, but it was like half off.
Yeah, so. There's some kind of deal. And he was like, and like, he didn't even think about it. It was, no it wasn't, it was like $11. It was $11.
Same.
But Luke was like, yep, I'll take it. And so anyways, we got that. And we're saving some for after because we know we'll be hungry after all this concerting, you know, so lit. Ew, that was gross. So now I'm just gonna focus on getting us there. Cool. I don't know. I just think it's really cool. Tie-dye, jersey, drug rugs, or girls wearing crop tops. That's all I've seen. Okay, we're going in now. It's gonna be so fun.
Merch.
Oh,
Sabotage concert. I am repping the merch that I bought there. we also both caught t-shirts, kind of. They kind of just landed at our feet somehow.
Yeah, I don't know how that happened.
We just looked down. There's t-shirts that they were throwing out because everybody was trying to get one. It was so hard to get one. And we looked down. They were at our feet.
Like, it didn't even come from the stage. It came from, like, the left side.
I don't know where it came from. I think somebody threw them.
And then I caught two water bottles.
Luke caught two water bottles because they were throwing out water bottles because, I mean, if we didn't have them, I would have passed out. It was so hot and crowded in there. Out there throwing out water bottles to the crowd. And Luke caught two of them, thank God. So that was basically the best night of our lives. Like, that is living your life to the fullest right there. Like, I want to do that every day. It was so fun. Thanks for watching this video. And thank you for subscribing. And I will see you next time. 'Cause you're gonna want to put your hands